Also this morning, we are continuing to follow an investigation that remains underway after two people were hit and killed on I-85. Now, this is at Shamley Tucker Road in DeKalb County. Those southbound lanes just reopened about a couple hours ago. Now, drivers in the area were diverted off the interstate. Right now, we are working to learn who the victims are and if that driver who hit them stayed on the scene. Cheryl.